So, you want to know what the hottest thing is this summer? It's the return of the female MC. Sorry, Kanye, but this year the women of rap have shown the lads how it is really done. And top of the class is Iggy Azalea, who wowed at Wireless Festival, bringing people to their feet for Beatdown and to their knees for fan favourite Pussy, which, let me tell you now, is not about cats. But am I the only one waiting for a Daphne and Celeste reunion? Yeah?